Many of you know RIM's Director of Marketing and Public Relations, Cheryl Angelelli, for her accomplishments in the pool. You heard her speaking in the video there. She is a four-time Paralympic medalist in swimming and a world record holder. But Cheryl is now making a splash on the dance floor. She and her partner, Tamerlan, represented the United States and competed in the very first international wheelchair dance competition this past June. They went all the way to Germany, where they faced off against the top wheelchair dance couples in the world at this competition. They won a silver medal in freestyle and placed fourth in international standard. They are currently ranked fourth in the world in wheelchair ballroom dancing. How about that? Cheryl is also the co-founder of Dance Mobility, and Tamerlan serves as the program's lead instructor, here to perform their award-winning routine. Please welcome to the stage Cheryl and Tamerlan.
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
Come back. I know this isn't part of the program. I just want to ask Cheryl one question before we let her go. You just keep taking on so many different challenges. It's amazing how you inspire so many people. I mean, give us a message tonight. Why do you do that?
You know,
Joy, dancing has brought so much joy to my life. One of the reasons that I wanted to start the dance mobility program with Evan Mountain at Fred Astaire is I wanted to give people the opportunity to experience all the joy that I was feeling on the dance floor. And it's just been amazing to not only perform, but to teach and to let people see that life after disability doesn't stop. You can still enjoy many of the things that you did prior, and dancing just happened to be one of those things.
Well, I know I've watched you for many, many years when I've come to RIM to do stories, and you inspire me. So just a beautiful job tonight. Thank you, Tamerlan, too.
Thank you, and thank you for being here.